20th century. I'll let that sink in for a bit. As I introduce the author of the book, Koji Kondo's Super Mario Brothers soundtrack, Andrew Sharpman is here to defend his position from a studio at Yale University where he's working on his doctorate. Hi, Andrew.
Hi.
So, Andrew, as culturally and musically rich as any great album of the 20th century, that's a bold statement. Why should we be putting Super Mario Brothers on a level with, say, Miles Davis or the Beatles?
You go right in for the kill.
Well, defend your position, my friend.
So, I guess, what are the things that we associate with artistic success? I mean, novelty and innovation, certainly, but also, you know, something that affects us viscerally.